There
Oh my gosh.
we
You know what's funny?
What?
The words gosh and heck have slowly been coming into my vocabulary, like,
What? Are you a
not.
white woman?
No, like, I don't know. They've just unironically been coming in back in my vocabulary, and it's like, it's not like I'm trying to censor myself or anything. It just comes out, and it just feels natural. It doesn't feel like weird. It doesn't feel like I don't even laugh at it or anything. It just I say it, and the funnier thing is, no one else trips about it. Like, no one else is even thinking about it when I do it.
What the
Like,
heck?
yeah, exactly. Now out of your mouth, it sounds weird, because I'm used to hearing.
Are you good?
Oh my God, a fucking dog, bro. I
You're
screamed
my
out of
gate
genuine
to
fear.
shit.
I screamed out of genuine fucking fear, bro. I
Your
literally,
mic
like, I
peaked
went,
so
ah!
hard.
No, like, I undoubtedly, my mom heard me.
You
Good Lord.
think she's gonna check
Just
on
kidding.
you?
No, she doesn't. No.
She
She
doesn't
doesn't give
question
a
it.
fuck.
Oh, here you go. I'm in starting game. I'm almost there. Come on, you can do it. Hey, why are you not responding, huh? There we go.
Ruh-roh.
I'm in.
Okay.
What were we
I
doing here?
take you so short of a time, but for me it took me hell off.
A computer. Oh yeah, I
Hey, hold
forgot
on,
we're
hold
not
on.
exactly in a good food situation. But yeah, we don't even have a
No.
base yet, do we?
Nope.
Yeah, we should probably work on that.
Yeah, maybe.
Well,
That's why we're here, though.
should we pilfer some
Ooh,
building?
I don't know about this place. See, that spells VET, and normally there are DOGs in there.
There are.
Wait, I forgot I have the toilet gun.
Oh yeah!
Oh, yay!
Do you think we hit this place already? It's possible. Like this pickup, we
Possibly.
already looted it.
Oh, yeah, we did. Look at this window, it's open.
Oh, okay. So
Doesn't hurt for a second check, does it?
oh.
Oh, there are zombies in here.
Oh yeah, I see one. Oh wait, no, that's you. Ooh,
Nah, I'm dead.
free torch.
Haha, man, I'm dead.
Why can't I pick up the torch? Oh, there you go.
Oh, fuck!
Hey, what are
I
you
forgot how
doing?
scary this game is, man.
Yeah, this game can be really scary sometimes. And it's getting dark too. I think we should be looking for a place
Infantry.
to pilfer and set up as a base. Because I remember we were trying that military
Fuck.
base. I don't think that's gonna
There's a
work out.
snake.
Is a snake in your ass?
Oh, I fucking obliterated that motherfucker.
Oh hell yeah.
Time to skin it. Time for
So
num nums. I have hella food. I have 63 meat on
Oh,
me.
you have food? Oh, bro, I need food. Oh wait, cooked food is what we need. Okay.
Yeah, but
We
I
should
mean,
try to
oh, there's a
find
wall
a
safe.
cooking pot and stuff.
There's a wall safe.
Here. We should hit
Come
another
here.
house and try to find a cooking pot. I need water as well. I don't have any clean
Yeah.
water. Or well, I do have beer. Oh, wait,
Beer.
that doesn't get my thirst.
Whoa.
Whoa, what? What'd you find?
Come here. Come here, pal. I have a couple words to speak to you with.
You have a couple words to speak to me. What's going on here?
Yes.
Where even are you? Oh,
I'm
medicine
in
chest.
here. Turn, go over
Got
here.
some
Go over here.
vitamins. What?
Vitamins.
Yeah,
Come
what's
here.
up? What's up?
I'm a cowboy, baby.
Oh, the shotgun?
Nope. Lever
Oh, wait.
action.
Oh, fuck yeah. We got a long range rifle now. Hell
Come
yeah.
here. Come here. Here. You take it.
Oh, okay.
I'm tired of being the long range guy.
All right. Sure.
Well, mid-range guy. You're normally like the.
Yeah, I'm the up close and personal motherfucker.
You're the like up close or long range, like.
Honestly, like, it's a zombie game. We could both just be up close.
We could.
Oh, hey, more murky water. Let's go. That'll make for more water.
But wait, but there is also the acid spitters, though. That's what I'm saying.
That's true. Yeah, those were usually what you dealt with, huh? Well, when they got down there, I'd fuck them up.
Yeah.
So what I want to do, I want to hit a house, and I want to get a cooking pot and grill and stuff like that. Because I think we need those things.
Yeah.
Beaker isn't like, oh, I have 16 eggs. If we get like a cooking pot and grill, we're in business. But we need to get that first. Oh wait, I have
there's
two.
Hole.
I have two cooking pots already. Hold up.
There's a hole up here.
A hole? Wait, what are you doing?
Where a hole.
Where are you, bro?
Somewhere. Ah. Okay, I'm fine.
Well, I didn't turn on my brightness. I'm low on food and water.
Womp womp.
What about you?
I'm low on water. You're gonna have some something or other. A can of stuff. A can of.
You want me to set up a campfire in here?
Sure. Here, have a can of.
Chicken soup. Delicious.
It's just a can of, you know.
Why are you not saying it?
Because it's a can of. I am saying it. What do you mean?
What?
It's a can of.
Can I? Oh yeah, I forgot they made like a whole change to like cooking things, right?
Did they? I thought it was
yeah, or just like learning things in general. You have to like get the specific recipe. Also, check this out. Look, it's got a little setup on it. Look at that.
Oh hell yeah!
Do I have any levels?
Read that.
What's this?
I dropped it.
Medical drink.
Read it.
I could use that. Yeah, I think I remember you saying something that they made.
Yes, they did.
Books way more important. I can make some baked potatoes though. I can make 7 of them. It's gonna take 7 minutes. Here, I'll make another campfire. I want
to
boil.
You know what's one change they needed to make desperately?
What?
They needed to make both of us be able to access a fucking inventory.
Very fucking true, Jesus Christ.
Oh, I found 2 cobs of corn.
Oh, hell yeah.
And 2 old sham sandwiches. You want some sham?
Yeah.
Take some sham, buddy.
Yeah, I can take some sham. Here. Let me get some water.
So here's all the food to... There you go.
Alright. I can't make bacon and eggs yet, but we will hold on to this stuff.
No bacon and eggs!
I can make boiled meat, but boiled meat isn't that good. From what I remember. Or no, charred meat. Sorry. Yeah, no, I can't even make boiled meat yet.
You can't make white woman food?
No. Wait, what? No. Do white women boil meat? Is that what I'm in for with Kendall?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but like you're dating a white woman, it's like, I'm sorry, you're just cursed to not eat good.
No.
You ain't gonna be eating good.
I'm very much blessed to eat good. She makes some good ass shit.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, she does.
Damn. Yeah, no.
Not only that, but she is excited to do so. She loves when I like. She loves when I like positively react to a food she's made.
Hell yeah!
Oh hey, I'm all the way up here.
Yeah, that's where I was.
You fall through the ceiling. There's a hole.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
That's why I screamed. Ah. So what are we doing for day 7?
I think we should do basically what we. What was that?
Nothing.
What'd you do?
Nothing.
Anyways, I think we should do what we did with LB1 and essentially just find like a small structure that's like kinda out of the way of things and then just make a small base out of it. It shouldn't be hard. I think we have enough time to do it. We have, what, 3 days?
Three days. Yeah. Small chemistry set. Nitrate powder.
Ooh. I have a barrel extender. Potatoes.
Very nice.
Huh?
I said very nice.
Very nice.
I forgot that I found 29 forged steel.
Ooh, that's nice.
Uh-huh. Oh, shit, come here.
What's up?
On the other side of this door over here. Read these books in this filing cabinet.
Home cooking. Ooh. And forge ahead. Those are some good-ass skills.
Become a woman.
Hold up. How much? Oh, okay. There's, like, levels to food, and you just level it up for that. So I have to be level 10 to make bacon and eggs, and I'm level 4 right now. That's gonna take a while.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it's very good, though. It's very, very fucking good.
You'd be level 51 to make a chili dog. How hard can that be, bro?
No.
About grilled meat. Only level 6 for grilled meat.
I mean, considering that everything in a chili dog is most likely processed in some way, it's gonna be a bit difficult.
That's fair. Need some chicken soup. There you go. Baked potatoes give 10 food? That's fire.
Bro, why is my character moaning in my ear, dog?
Oh.
I don't need all that.
You don't need all that. Why do we have old sham sandwiches? We should throw these out.
Because I gave them to you.
You did?
As a gift.
Should I?
Oh, I found a cooking grill.
Wait, what? You just found a cooking grill? Fuck yeah, dude.
No, I found it in my inventory. I didn't even remember having it.
You just had one? All this time?
I have feathers too. 32 feathers. And coal. What the fuck? Where did I get coal?
Where'd you get coal from? What? Well, now we have a cooking grill. Oh, wait. I got a scope for this fucking rifle? Bro, this rifle is kind of stacked. We got a whole ass sniper rifle. Or marksman rifle, more like. But, yeah.
I need a cowboy hat.
Yeah, we both do. What do I have?
Oh, you have a helmet.
Yeah, got quite the fit, don't I?
You're good. Yeah, you're dripped. You're dripped out. Holy shit, I couldn't speak. I found some murky water. You can boil that.
Oh yeah, put it in here, or give it to me. Actually,
it's exactly 2. So,
it's something. It'll help.
I can't find it anymore. It was in the toilet. It was in the toilet.
I took that, yeah.
Motherfucker. Motherfucker.
Motherfucker.
I'm drinking the water. Baked potato. I'm eating a baked potato.
Do it.
I am severely dehydrated.
You should drink some of the water that's in here.
I already took one. I didn't want to take more, but...
No, I'm good on water.
Alright. Well, I'm no longer thirsting as heavily now. Oh, damn. I have hella shit. I have painkillers. I have steroids. I have vitamins. I have first aid bandages. Wow. Lockpicks. You're good on water. You promise? Pinky swear?
Yeah. We got more cooking.
More water, then.
I actually need food still. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna eat the sham sandwiches. Don't give me dysentery. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna eat another one.
What'd you eat?
The sham sandwiches. Alright, let's go. No! I have diarrhea!
Womp womp.
Wait, what does that do?
It gives you like a burst of hunger, I think.
Fuck. Well, that's not good.
When you shit yourself. It'd be funny if it made you stinkier and that just attracted zombies. Yeah, it attracted screamers.
Dysentery.
Oh my god, imagine if it made you stinky and you attracted creamers.
You feel sick to your stomach and have diarrhea. Goldenrod tea may have. Diarrhea periodically reduces water by 7.5%, food by 2.5%. Huh. Well, that's not fun. Why is my health so low? What the fuck?
Dude.
I'm at like half health. I don't even know why. I have some of those actually. I'll use one.
But... give me those back then.
Go ahead.
I have two.
Shall we set out at morning?
Yes. I really wish you could just sleep out the mornings. Or sleep out the nights, I mean.
Do you want to do that?
Dude, we can't. Oh, what the fuck? Bro. They're finally EZA-ing into Boda Magetta.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're EZA-ing like STR Jiren, Boda Magetta, all the... And like Frost, and I think there's one other. It's a physical chomp as well. Jiren sucks, by the way. Yeah. He's terrible.
I heard.
Yeah.
Yeah, it makes me kind of sad.
Yeah.
But there's still hope. LR Tech Jiren.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure he'll be good, right? I feel like it'd be pretty hard to fuck him up.
Yeah. Yeah. Guess who they put in Fortnite recently, by the way?
Who?
Jack Skellington. Yeah, it's honestly kind of cool, though. Kind of Fee-Ray.
Kind of Fee-Ray. I forgot I have a time charge for 5 of them.
Ryan!
What?
It's Fallout 4 remastered.
Balls out porn!
Balls out porn! That's one hell of a fucking title.
Balls I know, out right?
Porn. What the fuck?
Wait. Why is that even a title? What, are the balls away? Why would they be away?
The balls are out of the question. We don't
release the balls.
We don't talk about balls, Ryan.
But we talk about balls all the time.
We don't ask about the balls.
I feel like we ask about balls a decent bit.
Nuh-uh. No.
Why is there just fucking cement on the shelf? What kind of fucking pet store just has bits of cement on the shelf?
Remember, it's not even a pet store, it's a fucking vet.
Or yeah, a vet.
Give me the dog food. Give me the goddamn dog food.
That's cow food.
Give me the goddamn cow food. Wait, holy shit, I got corn out of it.
Wait, what? Oh, that's fire.
I got corn seeds.
Do it more.
I got literally one corn seed.
The diarrhea is kicking in.
Oh, I heard a zombie.
You did?
It was a bit far, but I heard it.
Was it like the sound that it makes when you're hungry?
No, it was like, rawr!
Oh.
Why did
you do that so good? Should we pack up? I feel like we're in a pretty good spot. You can grab the potatoes from here in this campfire.
Potatoes.
Yeah, grab it. Oh, hey, it's actually got a different animation if something's burning in there or not. So like this one's brighter because it's like actually cooking something. What?
Is it uh-huh?
Uh-huh. No, that's not a zombie, that's a street sign. What? What? Gotta take the time.
Gregor.
Just 45 seconds left on this last water here, and then we'll head out of here. Look at this picture of this dog. Look at this dog. Let me check out this dog.
What the fuck do I turn off toggling? Do you have toggle aim?
Toggle aim? No.
Well, okay. Rapidly click. Click left click or right click once.
Yeah, it just...
Really?
Yeah.
Mine's both. Like, it's toggle aim, but then if I hold it down for long enough, it's just normal.
Weird.
It's weird. I hate it.
Grab the water from this campfire.
I don't know.
It is time to go.
Okay.
You didn't grab the water!
Oh, womp womp.
I had a feeling and I checked.
That was smart. That was smart. I didn't even hear you. I heard you, but I wasn't listening. Shit. What's up, you dink?
Did you see his ass? He's dead! What?
4 minutes, no Zaw.
Wait, what? What happened? He just fell over.
He was running at us.
Yeah. He just took a little tumble.
That was the most Gmod death I've ever seen.
It was. Are we going to fuck up this horde over here?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's lots of them. They're everywhere. We got construction boys and business boys. They're all over the place.
Oh, there's a guy off to arriving.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm a... Bro. Bro, call me Robin Hood. Okay, well, I missed one shot, but...
Oh, wait, team. Buddy, thing. How? What?
Huh?
Party.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, shit. Okay. What the? I decapitated him.
Wow.
There we go.
I love that has a noise.
Oh, yeah. Alright. Where do you think we should go? We need to find a place that we can clear out and then turn into a base. Something kind of small. Give us a vantage point.
Ooh, loot bag. Bullets, brass, and coffee.
I need more bullets. I need more bullets.
I don't have any more for you, buddy.
No, I don't actually.
No, what gun do you...
No, do you know what that thing? The meme?
No. No, I don't.
Well, it's one of those... The guy's got, like, a Nerf gun, and, like, he's pretending to shoot, and, like, he's looking away, and he's just got this massive he's got some dump truck ass, and he's, like, shaking it as he shoots, and he keeps saying, I need more bullets.
That's fucking wild.
Yeah.
That sounds unhinged.
It is.
Oh, we've been here before. We gotta go the other way. Let me check the map real quick.
Yeah. Okay. We could do that, too.
So, we just go straight this way, and we'll find more area that we haven't been to. So, we'll just go this way. The Blood Forest? Why are we in the Blood Forest?
Why is it called the Blood Forest? I don't like that. And I don't like that it just turned foggy when it did that.
Oh, that's... Oh, why are buildings crumbled?
I mean, it is kind of post-apocalyptic.
Yeah, but like, this gives me the feeling of, we're about to step into the Deadlands.
I don't think we are.
I sure hope not.
Yeah, I really, really don't like that place. Like, I never want to go there. At all.
Yeah, no. Fucking hate it. Like,
me too.
Eight beyond description.
Oh, looks like someone had a little camp set up here.
Yes, they did. Oh, medical journal over here, where I'm standing. Oh. It's in a duffel bag near me.
Oh, I see it. Nice.
Help me with this door, will you?
Oh, yeah. Do you think we'll just kind of like go through the city until we find something?
Yes.
Hooker! Women! Why was she up there?
I don't know. That shit scared the fuck out of me, bro.
Why was she up there?
I don't know.
What was,
man,
she doing up there?
This game really loves scaring me. Fuck, man.
Yeah. It's such like a subtly scary game.
It's crazy.
Oh shit, the diarrhea.
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 Diabetes.
Why did you say that so perfectly?
Diabetes.
How? Bro, that ain't right. That ain't right. Oh, diabetes. God.
There's like a slight exhale at the end too. It's like diabetes.
Yeah. All right, well, we gotta get out of here, bro. I hope the fog
is that it.
Yeah.
There's a locked door here. Oh, and it's got all the loot in it, motherfucker.
Oh shit, where?
Oh, over here, this corner.
Oh,
there's an area over there with the door too. I don't know if that sounds open, but.
All right. We did. Oh.
Sandy. Okay. Let's let it open.
Yeah. Oh, wait. No. Hold up. Thanks, Dad. Good night.
Oh, Ryan.
What? What's up?
Maybe a little bit happy with what was in that bag.
What? Ooh!
Oh yeah, baby! Yeah. Oh yeah!
It's got little decals on it and shit.
Oh.
Here, wait, pick it up. Check this out. It's got like little skulls on it.
Oh what? Oh yeah.
Oh, you brought me my baby.
Yo, baby.
The baby.
The baby.
Why did that make me laugh so much?
Yo, baby.
The baby.
Oh, no. Why are you screaming at me, you bitch? Fucking destroyed. Oh, yeah. We'll be getting lucky today.
Oh, yeah. God,
bro. All right, I'm out of here.
Me too. Oh, the fog has lifted.
Oh.
All right, we need
to... Ooh, this place looks nice. Look.
It does. Oh, wait, we got like sewers down here and shit, bro.
We got hella shit to look through. DJ or JD shipping. Hello?
Yeah.
You hold. Oh, are you down there? Oh, yeah. There's a biker.
There's a bikey.
Oh, that's some crazy attention to detail.
What?
He has a helmet on, so when I shot him in the back of the head, where his helmet was protected, the arrow broke.
Oh shit, that's awesome.
So I only got one arrow back off of that, but I hit him with 3 headshots. Damn. That's kind of crazy.
Yeah.
That's some crazy attention to detail. Fine. Oh wow! Come here. That's 5 skulls.
Oh.
5 skuller.
So, what do you think about potentially just using blocks to go up to the top?
Sounds like a good idea.
His ass is dead. Bro, there's like blood and shit. Check that out, bro.
Yeah, for sure, dude.
It's like leaking out of here. You know, like real blood.
Optimum Prime. Optimum Prime.
Oh, okay. A pipe machine gun in there.
Fucking, huh? Wait.
Yeah, here you go.
What?
It was in the semi.
What rounds does it take? Does it take...
I don't know.
Oh, it takes 7, 6, 2.
Here, have some. That's a stack that I don't need to carry anymore.
I love you forever.
No problem, buddy. Thanks, Optimus. Let's go.
I love you, Mr. Beast.
Mr. Beast. No, that's Optimus Prime. That's not Mr. Beast.
I love you, Mr. Beast.
That's not.
I want to be with you forever and ever.
You want to be with Mr. Beast?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Mr. Beast is gonna take you to bed and show you the beast.
Mr. Bean. Oh wait.
Dude, you know, it might just be me, but I feel like it's not a good idea to just walk through the front door of this place.
Fuck you mean?
What do you mean, fuck you mean?
Nah, I'm playing.
Yeah. There you go. I'll do the same thing. There's gonna be shit up there, by the way.
There's gonna be birds.
Oh, fuck, you're right.
Yeah, just letting you know, there's gonna be birds. 2 eggs! Yippee!
Yippee! Actually, you want me to hold the eggs? I have 20 on me.
Yes.
Yeah, just for, like, stack efficiency.
Alright. Where are the birds? Oh!
What are those?
Oh, God.
Are those pieces of trash, or are those birds? Oh, over there, okay. Oh, there's a lot of shit. There's more off to the right.
Oh, wait, yeah, keep at that. They don't get woken up by that.
There's more to the right, by the way.
Alright, I'm gonna pick these guys off.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so good. You mean to make you more arrows? Wait, I think I can.
Oh, no, I can't.
I have 168.
Oh, damn.
Oh, fuck, there's one woken up.
No, you're good, bro. You're good. Holy shit.
Bro, literally.
Get those ones over there.
Call me Robin Hood.
Get those ones over there, on the right.
I'm just collecting arrows.
Oh, okay.
Oh, this is crazy. Call me Robin Hood.
His head is gone!
Oh, shit, there's more down there. They just, like, spawned in.
I get a sneak damage XP bonus.
Wait, buddy, come up here. There's more down there. And they just, like, spawned in for me.
It's okay, that's fine.
Two constructions, one janitor.
That's fine. Give me a second. All right. Just walk. Oh, okay.
Yeah, see? Take them out one by one.
Damage bonus. Let's go.
This is awesome, bro. Fuck yeah. Yeah, we would have been in for a fight if these guys...
The bow is stupendous.
Yeah. It's proven to be really good. I thought it was, like, worthless, man. But no.
Yeah, well, it's a compound bow, and it's steel arrows. I stepped on the glass. Thank God I'm okay.
Yeah.
All right. So maybe the loot is, like, deep in. It's good that we cleared the top, because I think the top is normally the most bothersome.
Yeah, because usually they come down from the top, right? What was that?
Yeah, that was more glass that I stepped on on accident, but it's fine.
There's zombies, like, kind of approaching the hospital.
Come here.
Wait, is it in here?
There's some stuff up here.
Oh, wait, this door's unlocked.
But there's also a silo here.
Oh, yeah, we should get on that.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Alright,
zombies up here? N. It just says N on it. Oh, hey, buddy.
Alright. Well, that's...
Well, we got a damn good view from up here, though. Check this out.
You know what? Yeah, it's very nice up here. I like it.
Look at that and big, big gray building over there. The really tall one. Where I'm looking.
Yeah, I see it. You know what would look better on it?
What?
A plane.
You're right. I see a crane and shit. I don't see too many places that would be, like, super good for a base, though. That's the only problem.
Come on, let's get down.
Let's get down. Let's get down.
Let's start looting this place.
Yeah, let's see if we can find it. Oh, hey, I don't have diarrhea anymore. Let's go. Yay.
Absolute W. Bro, everything we've been finding is, like, level 6 type shit, bro.
Yeah. We're getting really lucky with shit.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, and it's a pipe weapon. I get to repair it with pipes. I have pipes.
Oh, hey, me too.
Ooh, wait, hold on.
What are these? What?
Free wood.
Oh, hell yeah, you're right.
And is that free pipes? Free metal? Oh, yeah. Free pipes.
Free.
Free.
Everything good, everything great in life comes for free.
Very much.
Free slaves.
Slaves for free. Instead of free the slaves, am I right? That's horrendous. Alright, let's go.
I'm trying. Okay, there's a thing over here where this kind of like goes down. So I think
I'm going down the stairs, man. I found the loot. Or I found some loot.
Oh shit, really?
Yeah, I also found a zombie behind it. Come here.
Should I prepare my shotgun? Oh! Hi.
Oh! Bro, they got weed in this bitch!
Jesse, we need to cook!
Jesse!
They got the whole lab in here! Oh wait, this is just like LO and shit.
Jesse, that's the keef! But Mr. White, I'm just trying to clean out my grinder. Jesse! Jesse, it's the keef!
That's actually a mistake that I see a lot of people do, like new smokers, and it's funny. Are
you good? Hey,
nightmares! They're nightmares! Nightmares.
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Fuck you, bitch! How many?
Three!
I can't hear you. Do I dare fire the shotgun? Okay, no, we're good.
No.
We're good. Are you good?
I need a heal, but I'm good.
Heal. I have a med kit.
So that's something. No, I'm good right now. I have first aid. Why is it night already? Oh, it's rain. Fuck.
It's dark now. Wait, come up here. I think I see some kind of room. Check this out.
There's one down there too. Oh, wait, I hear things coming down.
Coming down? What do you mean coming down?
As in from upstairs. Listen.
How?
Or maybe they are downstairs. I can't tell.
How would they get upstairs?
I don't know. No, I hear him from upstairs.
Should we just go upstairs? So we don't get ambushed? Nah, I don't want to get caught down here.
Oh, wait. No, I hear him from downstairs. Never mind. Okay. It's right here. I see one.
Okay. Should I bring out the shotgun?
You know what? I don't mind it getting loud. I have guns.
Bro, I can't see shit. That's terrifying.
First aid kit and pills.
So where's that zombie? Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! No. Close that
gun
shit!
Now.
Can you close that?
Sid!
Up,
there's acid!
Up!
You can't close it! You can't close it, but there's an acid spitter!
Yeah, I saw.
Oh, shit!
Close the door.
Close it.
Fuck
close
that,
it.
Bro. Whole shipping container full of them!
Bro, they ship to us fucking free shipping and handling! Yeah, damn! Amazon Prime type shit!
I know, right?
Good lord!
Jesus Christ. Where is the loot?
It was down there, or there's maybe more, I think.
Oh, I see some hookers down there.
What?
Oh shit, they're already at the door, bro. There's military?! Bro, no. They're coming through that door.
It's okay. We have guns. Yeah, it's fun to get loud.
Let them do their thing.
Let me see the... I cannot see the health. Oh, wait. Oh, they've got a bit. It's like at 2,000 health right now, and it was initially at 3,000.
Okay.
We can just wait it out for a minute. We don't have to open it right now.
Yeah.
Right?
There. Well, he did just acid on it, so that's probably doing a lot. Let's get up here. Yo, why does my game look so good right now? What the fuck?
Oh, yeah.
The lightning. Oh, that's so sick. Think I can hit that bitch through the door?
I'm gonna try with my bow real quick so it doesn't get loud. Oh yeah.
You can. Should we open fire?
I killed one.
Should I try to shoot the fat bitch in the head?
You can.
This is very unpredictable in our movements. They are gone, I bet. Oh shit. Oh, there's a hole. What the fuck? Oh. What did you do?
Oh, they...
Wait!
The acid spitter. He exploded.
Wait, no, no, no. It was an explosive barrel. It's those ones with the gas in it. That's game changing, bro. They're all dead. Bro. No way.
They're all dead.
Yeah, the barrels are gone, bro.
Oh my god.
That's like game changing, actually.
That's
huge. That's kind of awesome.
That's like massive.
Yeah. Okay.
There's. Oh wait, hold on. There's a zombie over here.
Oh, where?
And a car.
What about a zombie car?
Oh, there's a vehicle adventures in here. Open it.
Fire. Alright. Alright.
Let's go.
Range clearing.
Further down we go. Oh, there's an elevator. Oh, there's a hole.
Oh.
Oh, watch your step on the stairs.
Oh, shit. What do we do about this?
Hold on.
Because I feel like there's a risk.
Wait, if we start going
loud down there, then it's going to wake up everything in the hospital.
Yeah. Get downstairs a little bit. Not too far. Just, like, right below me. Okay. I'm going to, like...
Oh, wait.
Ooh. Oh, there's a crit. Oh,
fucking hell.
Die! Why isn't he dying?
Oh, he's Nightmare. That's why. I'm getting over there. I'm not. Get the fuck off my body!
Okay.
What the hell?
What's in here? Just pumpkin seeds. That's great.
I wonder what the store behind that is. There's a box.
And
in
there's
it.
The poppin' pills. First aid, pills. All right. Give me a second. I'm gonna do something.
Yeah.
I just want to turn on my fucking RGB lights.
Got you.
Cause it is dark in my room. In my room.
Well, there's a button on the other side of that. Over here, there's a button. See, in there.
I do see it.
You don't see it?
I said I do see it.
Oh. This garage door is unlocked. Do we?
give me a second. Let's look through real quick. Let's look through this. There's duct tape. Pipe.
Some hidden trash in here. Just a little bit of lead. Oh, I'm kind of scared. I'm gonna be real here.
Oh yeah, no, this shit is terrifying. I'm just like trying to vibe to my music as best as possible.
Yeah, I guess. I don't have any music right now, bro. I could put on the enemy engagement playlist. Oh, I heard something.
All right, you know what time it is?
Are we busting?
Time to open up YouTube.
Are we going to Horde Night?
We are doing Horde Night.
You gotta stream that shit. You gotta stream that shit for the recording, bro. You gotta. Also, I hear a zombie. I don't know where it is, though.
Not sure. I just don't want it too loud. So, like, it's kind of hard, like, to stream it without it being, like, really loud to the point where I can't hear you.
That's fair. You could have it kind of low.
Good. Alright, hold on. I hear an aeroplane.
Me too. You doing it? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I put this on here. You know what? That's actually fire.
Hold on. Let me turn it down a little bit.
Yeah, turn it down a little bit.
Is that okay? You can still hear it?
Oh yeah.
Alright.
Let's do this. Open it.
I'm like kind of lagging. I'm gonna be real. I can't even do this. I can't stream it. I'm sorry.
No, you're good. You're good. You want me to stream?
You gotta play your own shit because I'm lagging.
Hold up.
If you want,
give me just a moment. There it is. All right, I'm putting. I'm just starting it from the top. All right, you ready?
You aren't streaming it, but.
Oh, you're on the stream. I didn't know you wanted to stream.
I mean, I know you. I thought you wanted to stream it, but it's okay. It's fine.
I got you. I got you. There you go. Oh fuck! I didn't mean to do that.
Yeah.
I guess it's fine.
You. Oh yeah.
Let's bust it. Let's bust it open. Come on.
Bust. Wait. Did we?
Oh fuck.
We did. Oh. Wait.
He just got dropped in
we
here.
We need to go back. We need to go back in a second because we haven't even looked in what's inside the containers. Hold on, let's go back real quick.
What?
We haven't looked in what's inside the containers, remember?
What container?
The container that the zombies came out of.
Oh! Oh fuck. Ooh.
I could jump, yeah. Oh, there's nothing important. Alright, that's fine. Okay. I'll come back on you.
Should I just put on my enemy engagement playlist? I don't think I've shown that to you at all.
Oh, shit. It's... sure, do what you want.
Let me just like.
Oh wow, there's a lot of stuff.
Let me make sure like I pick the right thing because I got like British drums and fife and shit on there. So.
Oh.
What is that?
That was me opening up a thingy.
Oh okay.
A barrel.
Sorry, Fortnite or Cybergrind. I gotta skip the best part. There we go.
All right.
Is this unlocked? It is. There's also a big pit down there.
There is.
I see shit down there.
We'll go down then.
Oh, wait, there's a ladder right there.
Yeah, we'll go down there in a minute. Let's open this real quick.
I wonder what was going on here. Oh, over there.
Experiment. Mega Crush? Oh, yeah. Hold on, I'm taking one, and you take the other. You take everything in there.
Ooh, that could be fun.
The speedster stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Plaster. Damn, there's hella shit in here, bro.
All these are dead?
Look in the medical cabinet.
I think all of these are dead, right?
Yeah, they're all dead.
The door on
them? Oh, this is a medical, or this is a metal key activation. Hold on.
Oh, pause. On the left. Yeah, that's my boy! Scientist, bitch!
Why did she get alerted?
I don't
know. That's some bullshit.
I think because we started moving.
Oh.
We got another?
Oh, they got alerted.
Oh, shit. Back. Oh, that scientist girl's a new model.
A wire tool.
Ooh, okay. We should. Well, they probably don't need it. But we could take it. This door is also unlocked.
Hold on.
Sure, this water.
We got loot things, man.
Yeah. Those are a giant washing machine.
Look. That is fucking mad. You know what? You know what that washing machine reminds me of?
Hmm.
You ever seen that one video where it's like the washing machine has something in it that's really fucking like, I don't know what it is, but like it makes the washing machine go all fucking crazy and starts shaking hell of a.
Oh, yeah. I know what you're talking about.
That's the specific washing machine I'm thinking of for some reason.
Wait, it's the entrance to Walt Smith Lab. That's what it is. What is that?
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow.
Spitter? I think I see the green glow. He's done. Oh fuck!
Yeah.
I think we're good.
Okay. So there's a generator in here. Workbench. With
ammo pile over here.
Let me open that.
Yeah.
44 mag ammo. Shotgun duck bill mod, and that's and bullet tips. I think. Yeah, it's not really. Isn't this supposed to be like a poppin' pills factory?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's cool. You can look at where you're at the top right.
Yeah. I don't think we're near the end of this yet. Here.
Definitely
Let's
not.
Let's get a peek. Just,
hold on. I'm looking. I'm getting this.
Oh, nice. I wonder if they caused the outbreak. Yeah, hello.
Lord. 7 days, Lord.
I love Lord.
Get you a girl that will listen to you yammer on about 7 days, Lord. It's fucking crazy.
What's going on down there?
I have a mod for you. It makes it easier to deal with the green zombies because they have a health regeneration ability. Mm-hmm. So when you hit them with this while you have the rat remover mod, it disables that regeneration for 90 seconds.
Oh, that's wild.
Yeah, I dropped it. It's right there.
Why are the ladders so fucking weird in this game, man?
Oh.
So, wait, what do you put it on? Is it, you put it on a weapon? Yeah.
I think melee, yeah. Right?
I put it on my shotgun, bro.
Oh, hell yeah.
That's kind of crazy, actually.
That is pretty crazy.
Was that a thing before and we just didn't know about it?
Yeah. Holy it's been shit. A thing. I've known about it. I just, like, never really used it because it's, like...
That's kind of crazy good, honestly.
I don't know. It is pretty good.
Should we head in here? Careful. Clear your corners. Too quiet. I don't see anything.
What? Nanny nanny boo boo.
I do not like how quiet it is in this room.
It's quiet. Too quiet. Guys, he's right behind me, isn't he?
Wait. Oh, there we go. I see something.
Popping pills box.
Okay, it's just one zombie. I thought I saw a zombie getting a sloppy toppy in the bathroom.
Oh, yeah, that's just me. My fault.
No, it ain't you, because you up there. But I do see a zombie. Is that a nightmare? He's tall. Kind of lanky looking.
Yeah, I'm thirsting like, to death.
I have two things of water on me. Come here.
I have water, don't worry.
Oh, okay.
I just need to drink it.
Good idea. What'd you find up there?
Balls.
You found balls?
Found so many balls. Enough to fit in your mouth.
Whoa. How many is that?
How big your mouth?
Whoa.
What are you doing?
I was checking in there. There's a construction zombie that's sleeping on the other side.
You going? Honk shoe. Oh, wait, come here. Oh, hell no.
Yeah.
We ain't opening that.
Oh, that actually is another room, though. That's a big-ass room.
Oh, this door's locked.
This door over here is unlocked. That's where the zombie is in the bathroom. He's on the left. Where I thought he was getting the sloppy toppy. He's on the left door with the hole in it.
I know. Hold on, let me see if I can...
What kind is he?
Oh, he's a nightmare!
I thought so.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he broke through that door fast. Oh. Here, I'm gonna shoot through the door.
Oh, he's breaking.
Oh, I need to reload. Got him. He's done.
Check for the toilet gun.
Yeah, I thought he was getting the sloppy toppy. No toilet gun.
If we can get a two-man, like, toilet gun game, I think we've won.
I think so, too. Be very
It's careful. Crazy because this toilet gun is a level 6.
I know, right? We're clear. What about this? What about down there? Oh, wait, there's a cooler. Oh, more murky water. Oh, there's food.
Oh, no, I was going to check something.
Oh, more home cooking. And some beef cuts. I can grill meat now. What was that? Oh. Oh, that's it. Hey, wait. Back up, though. I see the chest and shit up there, but there's no way this isn't a trap.
Yeah, hold on. No. Not yet. Still looking.
I see the hardened chest. I see
still looking back here. Hold on.
Bro, it's so appetizing to look at.
Oh, yeah. All right, let's go.
So, do we just walk into the trap willingly?
Well, it would be quite suspecting, wouldn't it?
Well, I do believe so, actually.
You know what? Hold on. No.
No drums and fife?
No. Do it, but take it. Do the drums. Oh,
yes.
Down the hatch!
Let's move!
Wakey, eggs and freedom!
Oh, shit. Oh, I thought those were bags!
Wakey, eggs and freedom! Did anyone order a side of oil?
George Washington! There's so many of them! Gun them down!
I'll gun them down with
this! This is so fun!
Now we purge them for their weapons.
Wow, that was easier than I thought. Bro, they're still spazzing and shit. They can't handle all the freedom.
Too much freedom for them.
Too much freedom. How did they hide so many zombies?
I really don't know. It's kind of wild. Oh!
Oh, what's in this
area? Oh, great heavens!
What?
What is that?
A steel spear.
Just like mine!
What is foul for? Nope.
I'm picking this lock. Let's see if I can open this bitch.
Let's hope. God, that was so
good. The lockpick has broken, but I have more. I have more lockpicks.
How do you?
I shall not give up. Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
How did you get up there?
Oh my goodness!
What's in there?
A dart trap bundle. What? 5 med kits. Another steel club. Oh. Hold on. Hella ammo. Hella ammo.
Hella?
Like lots of 9mm.
I found more recog and furious fists.
Oh my god. A weighted head mod, a fucking treasure map, old cash. I have 140 shotgun shells and steel gloves.
Holy mother of god.
Let's just say their freedom has been stolen.
Oh yeah. Where did all my glass jars go?
Here, this is all stuff that I'm interested in.
Steel gloves, wood splitter, big hit. Oh my. Do I? Wait. Oh, I do have an axe. Yeah, my stone axe. I will put wood splitter on it. Big hitters. The club crafting
Oh goodness. Oh, great heavens. Also, hella bullets, like. I have 3 stacks of 9mm. I dropped a stack for you.
What? Where?
I have 3 stacks of 9mm. Look, here's a stack.
Holy fuck. Oh, I don't. Yeah, I can't use that. I don't have 9mm.
Oh. Here's this. Grab it.
And here, oh. I have so much 44 Magnum ammo, I don't know where to, what to do with it.
I don't know, I'll take it though.
Yeah, so, this trip for freedom was definitely a success. Wait, the fucking drums were so good.
You like that?
I loved it. I loved it so much. That was so fun. That was amazing.
Hey, buddy.
There's more still, I think. Yeah.
Where are all the glass jars?
I guess they removed the ability to get glass bottles when you drink.
That doesn't make any sense at all.
It really sucks.
But do we eat the glass too? Just like Logan?
I guess. Yeah, this whole
why,
place is.
Yeah, why did they get rid of that? What? Am I crazy?
No. Oh. Oh wow. Oh goodness.
What's up? Is that a whole nother room? Holy shit.
With the nightmares.
Oh. Oh fuck! I bumped her on the head with my axe!
Ow!
I got you. Get off my buddy! Ah! Why are there so many women?!
I am dying of dehydration.
Yeah, we probably shouldn't have taken those recogs. I am too. Well, I mean, I could throw up a campfire in here. If you want to make.
Please.
If you want to.
Oh my!
What?
Look!
What? Where?
Look in the
top. Oh, hell no! Oh no, we need to get out of here, bro. What the fuck is that in the bathroom? What is in the bathroom? What is that?
I don't know.
I see the fucking things in the test tubes. Yeah, we... Should we just get out of here?
Yes, but I don't have any water.
I have water. We just need to get to the surface, and then I can make some shit.
Yes, please.
Yeah, let's not deal with those right now.
I can't even sprint. Well, bro, give me water!
No, wait. Can you actually drink water from that?
Oh, I wish.
Oh, what? Well, we will walk. Yeah, let's just not deal with those flood carrier forms. Oh, hey, more murky water. Well, would you like some beer?
Wait a minute.
What?
More murky water, fuck. There you go. I dropped it, I don't know if you grabbed it.
Oh, you did? I
don't know. It's behind you.
Where? Oh, there it is. I now have 14.
Bro, where did we come from and where did we go?
It's over here.
Where did we come from, Cotton Eye Joe? I'm out of stamina entirely. I have zero.
Oh my god.
This is horrendous.
How is our water situation so bad? What?
We are in a drought.
We are. Oh, fuck. I hear a zombie.
Oh, a pipe pistol!
What? Where?
And it's level 6. I just grabbed it.
I hear a zombie. I don't know where it is, though. It's hitting something. Oh. What are you doing up there, buddy? Stupid pup.
Wow. You enjoying that lever action?
I am. Very much. Alright, let's get out of here, and we'll make a thing.
A thing?
Whoa, fat.
I can't make the fucking
jump. No. Okay, it's fine. It's fine.
That, are you that serious? Doesn't...
Oh my god, hold on.
Wait, actually, hold on. Hold on.
I got it. Oh, fucking, oh my god. Brain. There you go.
Fucking genius this right here.
So scuffed. Alright.
Beyond scuffed.
Let's just get out of here into the parking lot, bro.
Let us skedaddle.
You know, we're no closer to finding a base than we were before.
Oh god, and we've wasted a whole day.
Yeah, that took a whole day. I mean, we got some good shit at least, but
we did, but damn.
Yeah, we need to set up a base like now.
Yeah. Bro.
Alright. Where do you want me to set up a thing?
Anywhere, man. I just need water.
Okay.
Is there water here? Is there water in here?
I'm just making
fucking more murky water.
Yeah, what happened to the glasses? Why aren't they there anymore?
That was... Oh no, bro.
Oh here's no, bro. Water. All right, I'm making 14 water, but it's gonna take ages.
I'm gonna look in this gas station while water's cooking.
Yeah, good idea. You need the water more than me, so get it first.
I have no stamina. Like, it's to the point where no stamina will regenerate for me.
Wow. Yeah. Gas and gas store.
Do you have fake money because or old money or whatever? Because the vending machine.
Oh my god, you could. There was money in the chest in there.
I'm killing myself.
What, cat? What do you want?
Hold on.
Yeah, maybe there's water in
the register? No. There's no money in the register.
We're fucking robbing a store. There's so much murky water, bro.
There's so much. I have more right here. I found two more.
Oh my god.
Where are you?
Hold on. I'm just out here. I'm gonna split up the water.
Here, I dropped it. I dropped it kind of behind you. Ow! Sounds like she's hurting. Ow!
No, she's not. She's just meowing.
I mean, not really.
Okay, we're good.
What?
Hamstring cramp.
Oh. Fucking noise.
It just strikes, man. These garage doors open.
Oh, wait. Okay, you're done.
You good?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, there's an underground area. Uh-oh.
That sounds like a mistake for you to go down there.
Hookers. Good hooker. Hooker's still alive. Give her what for?
Ow.
I can't. There we go.
Brass knuckles. Alright. Sure, I guess. Iron arrows. I'll take more iron arrows. Fuck, I forgot I don't have any stamina. You know what? Fuck it. Injecting drugs. Now.
Drugs.
I injected steroids. I injected black tar heroin in my system.
I love black tar heroin. Bong! Look at the
Bong! Man, fuck Ford. We got
Bong!
Alright, well, I gotta see. It destroyed one block.
Oh my god. Wait. I got snow from that.
Are you deadass?
You can throw it to distract zombies!
Throw it at me.
Yeah. Yeah.
What? You have to charge it.
Oh.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Why does it bounce? That's not how that works.
It's awesome.
Go for the water. There's more in the right one. Yeah, so why did they just get rid of glass cups? Why do they just not exist anymore? What?
I don't know. I drank all the fucking water. I'm drinking all of the water right now.
Go ahead, man. Hold up. I gotta, like, search this up.
Do you have to, like, craft the glass bottles now?
That'd be stupid. They wanted to make early game survival more difficult, so they removed glass jars. It was too easy to scrounge up and a few and never have to worry about dehydration. What?
Okay.
That's so stupid, what?
Very stupid.
That's ridiculously stupid, what?
Also, I found a dark trap bundle.
Oh, yeah. Come on, girl.
What? What?
Let's see. There's more shit to explore, so while we're doing that, let's I'm gonna look around a little bit. This place is very destroyed. Meow. Wakey wakey, wakey wakey.
What, her?
Wakey wakey, it is time to work out.
Is that what Rhonda's saying?
Yeah. Wakey wakey, it is time to work out.
Rhonda, I already did leg day. You heard me have the crisp residence. Are you serious?
That's fucked, especially because these guys are crispy as hell.
Oh my god. The crisp residence.
That's so fucked up. I love it though.
Me too. Rhonda, what do you want? I already did leg day. You saw the hamstring cramp I had like 5 minutes ago.
Yeah, so there's like nothing in these burnt out buildings.
Yeah.
Oh!
Hey, you good over there?
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Ah! Uh-oh. The crisp residents, they're ambushing me. I think they can ambush me.
Womp womp. Finally, I'm not thirsting anymore, dog. Holy shit.
Yeah. You got bitches.
Yup.
What do you got out of here?
Alright. There's a little house over here. Bunch of stuff.
Fuck yeah. Four eggs. I have 24 eggs on me.
Nice. Oh shit, it's nighttime.
Uh-oh. What?
Nighttime is most definitely not the right time.
No, it is not. Oh, there's a crawly boy coming for our water.
Not our water.
He actually is walking straight for it. I wonder if it attracts them.
Probably gonna try and destroy it.
Wait, there's multiple crawlies around here. There's two. He's just standing there now. What's he doing? Oh no. Oh, he's fucking off now.
I'm gonna head back over to you because it's scary and it's dark and scary.
Yeah.
And spooky. It's no. Also scary.
It's also scary.
It's also dark and nighttime. And scary.
I'm waiting for my moment to pounce on this little dude right here. I'm a predator. The predator!
The predator?
I turned him into prey. I know there's another crawly in the parking lot for the Poppin' Pills place.
What the fuck? Why did I get a glare on my screen as if us? What the fuck?
What?
Come here. Come here. Right where I'm at. Come over here. Stand exactly where I'm at and look exactly
in the direction. Okay. What the?
Looks like a sniper's in that bitch.
Yeah. I guess.
There's a dog.
There's probably like a light in there, and it just so happens to like come at us when it's at that direction. Oh yeah, the water's pretty much done, by the way, so we should probably grab it and try to find a place.
Absolutely love how the guy handfuls a fucking, like, just a ball of 9mm and slaps it into the fucking cylinder of the pipe.
Fuck yeah.
Gun.
Nope. Alright, where should we
like, go? Like, come here.
Huh? I want you to reload this shit.
No. Bro, it's raining. Bro, we can't see shit.
Womp womp.
Oh, yeah. Come on. Yeah, I see the reload.
Like, you see how I fucking handful a ball of 9mm and just slap it in there?
Yeah.
Goofy. I love it. Yeah, that... Oh, fuck, it is rain.
Yeah. Bro, the sunset looks terrifying. You see that shit?
I do. Bro, why is this game so scary?
I don't know, bro.
We need to build a house. Like,
yeah, we need to find a place.
We just need to go in the woods and build another house. We need to go in the woods.
I think it would be better, honestly, to find a place, clear it out, and then use it.
Well, let's find a place that we've already cleared out.
Yeah, there's a couple. I think this one.
Or do you want to clear out? Like...
It's the... Okay. Where is it? Okay. It's 700 meters out. The grass moves faster in the wind. That's crazy. Okay, it's the one.
Oh my god.
What?
Did you not hear that? I heard a zombie.
You heard a what?
Spider zombie.
I heard a sound. I don't know what it was though. Oh, you're fascinating. Yeah. All right. It's one of the places that we kept spawning at. When we were hitting the military base. It's one of those.
I'm gonna follow you.
Yeah. It's like now 550 or so meters straight that way. Gotta go through the woods.
What?
Oh, hey, this place has a nice name. Gentle Grove. Oh, shit.
These guys aren't gentle.
Yeah, they're not. Well, he was kind of gentle. He's pretty slow.
He was a gentleman.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, look, it's an explosive thing.
Hirsch fog.
By the way, it's 7:50. Do you have to go?
Not quite yet. I figure we'll probably just get there, and then we'll end.
Alright.
Maybe put beds down so the nice music kicks in?
Right. I'll follow you.
Boar barn field? You good? What's up?
There's a snake.
Oh shit.
I killed it. But it was there and it scared me and it bit me.
Oh no.
It hurt.
It hurted you. Oh, there's a thing. Fool's Digest. Check it out.
Thank you. Ooh, stone quality. Stone tool quality level 2.
Fire?
Fucking thunder, man.
Backpack hit, bro. This game is so scary. Keep moving.
Where are you? Oh, you're in front of me.
I'm up here. Oh, yeah, buddy. I see you.
God damn, bro.
Oh, fuck. Brawler. Got him.
Oh, yeah. Hold on.
Oh, I'm freezing.
I don't need this pipe anymore, man. I don't need this pipe fucking Typhon, man. I just got... have a metal club.
Oh, like hell yeah. Oh, you got
and
one.
It's
too?
Level 6. It was level 6. All we need now is like those flame mods.
Oh, yeah. Those are the shit, dude.
Ooh, there's a care package over here this way.
Yeah, the airdrop? I see it too.
Let's go get it. Is it further than the house are you trying to get to?
House is like 150 meters. It's pretty close. Here, check your map.
Do we just want. I don't see it. You have to share the waypoint.
It's just the structure that's right there. Oh, I see it. You see
it? Okay. Oh, yeah. The house right over there?
Yeah.
On the east?
So I figure we can just clear that out, make something out of it.
I wanted to get that airdrop, though.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, shit. You alright with that? You'll clear out the house, then?
Or do you if anything, I can just like set up a little thing outside of it and just wait for you. Oh, I see more cities off in the distance.
Yeah. Motherfucking snakes. And their hitbox is so tiny.
Skeeter's place.
Skeeter.
Oh, I see his name.
The airdrop is in a city.
Oh shit.
It's okay. Alright, I see the smoke.
You see
I'm close to the airdrop.
Oh, another zombie. Hey bitch, come at me.
Found the airdrop. Another fucking snake.
What we got? What we got?
I'll check when I get back to you because there are zombies here and I don't want to
deal
with that.
Oh, this place got a nice little pond.
I'm at the Fates Motel. The F-A-T-E-S Fates Motel. That's very...
Huh.
Yeah. Oh my... Bro.
What?
I'm so good at the bow. I'm so good at the bow.
What'd you do?
You saw what I did on the bottom right of your screen. You got XP.
Oh, I wasn't paying.
I hit a fucking like 40 meter shot.
Oh fuck yeah.
40 or 50 meter shot.
Come up here and we'll clear this shit. I don't wanna do it alone.
I'm skilled. Hold on, let me get some water in my system. Fuck oh, yeah. By the way, I got a crafting skill magazine bundle.
Ooh.
Some ammo. 2 pieces of cornbread. 100 concrete building blocks.
Ooh. Fuck yeah. That's gonna help a lot.
Coffee.
Oh yeah, that's not even stone. That's concrete. Oh fuck.
Oh my lord. Alright, Skeeter.
Let's get Skeeter's place. Get open Skeeter's crib.
Knock, 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 Skeeter. Come on. I found Skeeter.
Wait.
I found Skeeter's wife.
Skeeter's wife is dead.
Womp womp.
Who else is here?
Skeeter's son.
Skeeter's son. He's a little weird.
Skeeter's other son.
Skeeter's son's gay partner. Oh shit. A construction guy they hired.
Skeeter's uncle who raped the son.
Oh shit. Oh, we got a bed up here too.
Oh, hey. Oh, I hear a zombie.
Oh, I found an ammo pile.
Oh, I found Skeeter's. Found Skeeter's dad.
I found more 7.62. And a piece of cornbread. I'm gonna eat that. I can't see shit anymore. More 9mm in here. Another first aid. Impact bracing mod. Fuck yeah. Oh, no, the accent's coming on. I just realized.
Oh, shit.
More 9mm.
That's okay.
Bro, I can't see shit. We need torches. Wait. Checking the toilet. It's a fancy toilet. Oh.
Come here.
What? Oh.
That was in the bundled magazines.
Big hitters. Can't plan it.
Oh, hell yeah. Five first aid kits? What?
That's a whole stack, yeah.
Holy shit. I already had 2. Do you want them? You want some back?
Nah, that's fine. Damn, I'm okay right now. I have 2 already.
Fuck yeah, bro. What cat?
Alright, this is our place now. Fuck yeah. Skeeter.
Yeah, fuck Skeeter. And his wife.
Alright, let's place our bed rolls.
Yes. Oh yeah.
I need fucking plant fiber.
Yeah, me too. I need one too.
Alright. Bedroll time.
And can't.
Where's our beds gonna be?
I don't know.
You gotta be in the living room, because that's where we're gonna be living. We won't die in the living room.
Why is
there
a chair?
That's a fact.
Hold up.
But everyone knows that you don't die in the living room. That's why it's called the living room.
Whoa. That's kind of crazy, bro. What?
Facts. I want to do a cool thingy. Hold on.
Honey wood. Honey wood. Plur.
Plur.
What the f- You went like all auto-tune and shit on me.
Blah.
I heard a hiss. Where? Oh, the snake! Oh, fuck. There you go. Man, I really shot a snake four times.
What girl?
What? I love Rounder.
She's great. She makes everything love her.
She's amazing. Alright. We got this place to ourselves. Hell, I got my homie going.
Wait. Let me get the bedroll. Where'd you put your bedroll? Oh, yeah. Yeah, we bunking. Oh, yeah.
Well, that's not fair. You're higher, I'm higher. No, move your bed. Hold
fine,
on.
Okay. Damn.
Well, fuck. Now you got... Ah, fuck. I need wood. There you go.
I got wood.
Here well, you go. But... Well, your head's gonna be next to my head. That's gay. Hold on.
Is that? Oh, there you shit. Go. You know what? You right.
See, now we're 69-ing. Wait. That's also kind of gay. Fuck. I think I'm gonna just sleep outside. No.
Nah, bro.
That's crazy.
I'm making us a chest. I love this.
Hell yeah. We got this place on lockdown.
Wait.
Skeeter's place. Wait, do we have a clean block?
I have one.
Oh yeah, put that shit down. Put that like underneath the stairs, maybe. Like over here. You can.
Taking you a while to break that. Right, just right there.
Oh fuck, the fancy toilet.
That's okay. That's right there.
All right. Yeah.
Fuck yeah, we got our little crib over here. What was that?
Nothing.
What was that? Did you hear that sound?
Oh, it was me accidentally smacking the fucking plane block.
I heard like a high-pitched squeal.
Yeah, that was me smacking the clam block.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. All right. There's a treasure, like, a kilometer away in that direction. What? East. Yeah, I have the map.
Oh, fuck yeah.
So I can get that shit. Probably get it another time, but, like...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me put some chests down.
Yay.
Oh, yeah.
You know what would be really cool? If you paint chests.
That would be pretty cool. I'll put some shit I don't need or can't use in here.
It's daytime.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, wait. We still are not ready for the seventh day.
Yeah, no, we ain't. Oh, we got
this,
zombies
this
outside.
This house is going to be in shambles.
Yeah. I'm kind of goated with this thing, actually.
End of gaming?
Yeah. You know?
Oh hell yeah! We have a little pond.
Yeah, I know, right? Did you see it?
I didn't even see it.
This is such a cozy little place. I think what we could do. Oh, we got loiterers. Sorry. What we could do is we could turn the garage over there. We could turn that into our fortress and put the shit around it, and maybe just have like a bridge that goes up here so we can get back into it. and we just like be in the base. We just live in the base.
Yeah.
I think that's a good idea.
Also, I just thought it was really funny to me that you were like, oh, hold on. And you fucking like shot, you basically just shot like Jehovah Witness. Just Jehovah Witnesses coming up to our door and you just were like, you're like, the fuck did you guys witness, holy motherfucker? Shit. Get out of here.
We got one of the explosive things on the back.
Time to rip the bandaid off now.
No, we could use it during Horde Night.
That would be very funny.
That would. So I think we should do that.
But how are we going to access it from the little fortress?
It's just if things go horribly awry, we'll just run straight for it and then blow it up with us.
I like your thinking.
But I think that shall be a good stopping point.
All right. Fuck yeah. We made progress.
We did, but also, like, probably not enough, honestly. We're probably gonna die.
Not enough, but it was...